is the third time that I'm going to be doing a blind rap video. So I really, really love to do blind rap videos. And also, some of my subscribers in the comments down below in my school video, if you guys didn't check that video, you should totally go check that out right now. So my days of school, the 2 days of school were great. So school is best because you get to learn stuff and all that stuff. You'll be smart when you're an adult. So that makes your brain get smart and smart all the time. So also I have 3 new friends in my class. So it's 3 little girls new to the school. So thank you guys so much for asking me if I had a great day at school. So yay! So I really love doing body bag videos, so this is gonna be the third time. And also, I have the basket, which I'm going to be picking out 2 different blind bags from the basket. So, it's going to be really fun, and I'm going to be opening them up! So, yay! So, let's get started. So, now I'm going to be cutting the 2. I'm going to get one out. And let's try this one out. What is this? Oh my gosh! Oh, it's the Hatchimals collectibles! I thought that was season 2, but it's season 1! Oh my gosh, is this the Glittering Garden collection? Yeah, it's a Glittering Garden. Oh my god! And now I'm going to be getting the second thing out of the basket. Last one. Yay, Hatchimals! I love the Hatchimals so much! And now I'm going to get the last one out. Ah! I can't make up my mind right now. I got another Hatchimals! I got 2 Hatchimals. So I got this Hatchimals Season 2. So these are only at Target. So you can only get these at Target, guys. So don't go to Walmart and all that stuff because they're only at Target. It's just a sticker. It's only at Target. And I love Hatchimals. I've been waiting for Season 2 to come out. So now I'm going to be opening them up, which I'm so excited to open up these 2. So first I'm going to start with this blind bag. So the blind bag has these little tear strips, which are easy to open. Oh, sticker. So that's actually a sticker. I didn't know that was a sticker. Here we go. Oh, wow, these are pretty cute. They have little pink eyes. This is a white speckled one. It's so cute. Is there a checklist in there? Yeah, these are instructions. I don't need these because I already know what to do with these. Because I've done like maybe 2 or 3 videos up on my channel with these. So yeah, here we go. So I'll go ahead and open this. Oh, here we go. Okay, sometimes it's hard for me to open up these because we don't want the egg to crack in the bag without this because it's going to make it stink. Okay, now it's time to rub the little heart. So you rub this purple heart and then it might color change to pink. And this egg is so cute, which I do not want to break it because it's so pink and like cute. Okay, here we go. Okay, oh wow, it's turned pink already. So cool. Okay, and I think that is it, baby. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so now I am going to crack it open. Here we go. So this is the heart, all pink. So my hands are really warm, so that's why. So I'm gonna press the heart. Yeah. Let's see, now we get our little, whoa! Oh my gosh, I think this one was on the blind bag. Wait. Oh my god, this is so cute. Plastic in the egg, which is breaking out. This is just so cute, guys. I really like this little Hatchimal. It has glittery wings, which all Hatchimals collectibles have little wings. So you can fly. So the colors are blue, white, pink, and then I think there's purple, or is that just blue? I think it's blue. Yeah, and then all the Hatchimals have little silver wings, and the eyes are green. It's just so cute, guys. And you can also make these as a little nest. You know that? There's plastic in the little egg. It's just so cute and adorable. And there's also some plastic. There's a plastic piece in here. There's a plastic piece in here. Let me get this out of here. All Hatchimals have these little like plastic inside. I wonder why. Okay, so this is just so cute. Oh my gosh, I just can't believe that. It's just so cute and adorable. I love you, little Hatchimal. Oh my gosh, I really like this one. It's so cute. Oh, I stand up a little. Okay, never mind. I was gonna have to lay it down. Now I'm going to be opening the Glittering Garden Collection when it comes with two little. I'm gonna open it from the bottom. Oh, wait, I had the scissors the wrong way. Okay, put it from the bottom. Sometimes I accidentally use the scissors the wrong way, so I wonder why I do that. I don't know. Here we go. So we got this plastic. Then I'm gonna. This plastic. Oh my gosh, I just can't believe I found these. Did you just break the cardboard or something? I don't know. I'm just gonna break it. Ow! How about. No, that's gonna ruin the mess. Oh, wait. No, there's something. Here at the bottom. Here we go, guys. Wait, give me a second. There we go. Okay. Okay, so. Oh, whoa! Oh, what's this? Oh, yeah, these are instructions, too. Oh, wait, I should show you the instructions if you guys don't know. Still. Oh, wait, what is this? Is this like. Whoa, this is a teeny tiny checklist. Oh, it's a new checklist. I didn't even know it was a little checklist. That's so cute. So all the glittering guiding ones that you can get. It's just so tiny. Here, there's only six that you can collect. Wow, that's a teeny tiny checklist. And then there's some little instructions in here. Yeah. The instructions tell you what to use for these. Here we go. So these are all the instructions, which I already showed you guys how to do this. So these are the little instructions of the Hatchimals. So it says to rub the heart, and then you crack it open. Then you get your little Hatchimal inside. So that is just so cute. I'm going to put this to the side. Okay, and now, how does this open? I wonder how this open. Oh, so it says Hatchimals on the front. Hatchimals collectibles. And the hearts are like facing each other, trying to kiss each other. The hearts are like facing each other. Look, there's one, and then there's another one. Wow, how do you open this? Oh, I think it's this way. Is it? Whoa! Whoa, these are so glittery! Whoa, you can also put some new Hatchimals in there! That's so cool! Oh my gosh. These eggs are so cool! It's all glittery! They're all glittery and cute, and they're also pink speckled. Wow. These are, glittery is coming on my hands. Because maybe. Maybe it's not loosened. I don't know because I think you can put one of your Hatchimals in here. Oh! You can put your little Hatchimals inside if you want to. Or the eggs if you need to. You just put the little eggs back in there. Or should I open them? I think I should open them. Oh, wow! I just saw the heart change. Does it change automatically to pink? Yeah, it does. But I'm still gonna rub it. Sorry if you hear that noise. That's just my dad and my brother cutting the grass. Sorry if you hear that noise. Oh my gosh, I just don't want to crack this. Just like the pink one, because I just had to crack it open. This has glitter on it. Okay, it's all pink now. Look at that. This glitter's still going on my hands. That's so cool. Okay. Boy, I choose. Goodbye. Okay, there we go. Whoa, there's a glittery one in here. Which one is it? I think. Wait, is that a. I'm not sure which one's that one. Oh, wait, it's the first one. It's the first one. It's this one. It's this one. This one right here. It's this one. And it's glittery, too. I'm gonna make this one. Oh, wow. I feel like the show has pretty glitter on it. I'm gonna save this because it has glitter on it and it's still going over all my hands. Look at it. That's kind of messy. But you still have fun with glitter because I love glitter. Here we go. There we go. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, wait, there's one. Okay, all Hatchimals have these plastics. Oh my god. Ah! Oh, sorry guys, I'm gonna have to get that. What? Just went under the table. I didn't know I would drop. But this is so cute. It's like a little rhino. Also have glittery wings. Oh, sparkling see-through. That's really cool. Little rhino Hatchimal. So adorable. There we go. So that's the back of it. And it has a little hair on the top. Really cute, though. There you go. That's really cute. And I want to buy more of these because I want to get the full collection, maybe. So, it's just so cute. And I'll put it in here. So, this is just so cute. So, you can also make these as a little nest if you need to. Just in case if you want to. So, this is the other one of your little Hatchimals. And put them inside of here. And then they can just be little friends in there together. What's this up? There we go. Oh, I'm gonna just top it over. And this one just kept standing up. But that's just so cute. Okay. So now I'm gonna open the other one up. So I'm gonna get a heart on. Up, up. Okay, there you go. So cute. Okay, so it's all pink now. Oh my gosh, that's a loud noise from outside. These are hard to open, guys. You're gonna have to. I can't open this. Oh, there we go. Pink. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, this is cute. Cute. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of glitter going all over my hands. That's so cool, though. Let's see. Okay. And all of these glitter gardening Hatchimals. Gardening. Gardening. Oh, is it garden? Yeah, garden. Yeah. Have a glitter in their see through. Oh, there's a little ducky one. Little ducky. So cute. Okay. And that one is, oh yeah, so that one is on the checklist, but on the first, from the second to last one. Oh, this is so cute though. And it's a little bird, or what is this? I don't know what that is, but it's so cute though. And is that a hole? I think there's a hole on top of there. I don't know. What is that for? But that's so cute though. Okay. So now I have three Hatchimals, collectibles. So this is from series one, which I thought it was gonna be from series two. I'm gonna try and open this up again. There we go, okay. These are so cute. Cutie Hatchimals. There we go, I'm gonna put this right here. So these are just so cute. I just need to put these to the side, and I made a little bit of a mess, but that's okay. Yeah. I'm gonna put these eggshells together, but this is just so cute. So, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!